I'll get it. Just keep your hands on the head.
I'm going to do what I have to do to you guys, too. Let me call you guys. You know what I'm saying? It's against the law. You can't make me
step out for me. Is there any more weed in the car?
Can you grab my phone?
Yeah, I got you. Is there any more weed in the car?
Yeah, it's right up. I believe it's either in there or in my car.
Yeah, okay. Step out. Okay, but you guys need to learn how to talk.
Separate your feet for me.
Like, I need to listen.
You said it's up there?
I didn't jump.
Yeah, either up in that car or in the middle.
Okay. Let me call your mom. Separate your feet for me.
Hey, bro, come search me too. Come on. Let's just get the process going. One at a time. Let's go.
Okay. You understand why this is happening. So having a weed
is just like having an open container, right?
So, well, I did smell it, and that's why I identified that before. Keep talking. We'll come deal with you when we're done. Don't worry about it.
That shit's sad.
I said, keep talking.
Straight up and I'm not in those streets, bro. I ain't got shit to do with your
All
car,
right,
nigga.
Then go over
so
there.
Stop talking to me. I'm over here.
Then go over there.
Fuck wrong with you, nigga.
Go over
my
there.
My granny stay right here, nigga.
That's fine.
Fuck wrong with you.
That's
which
fine.
Which is her granny, too.
Are you
so
going to chill out?
Who the fuck do you think you're talking to?
Are you going
to
chill out?
Fuck wrong, because if I cough on you, spit on you, you're going to slap
are you
me
gonna
and shoot me in
out?
My face then,
Are you going
to
chill
so
out?
So who else you talking to, bro? Straight up. I can do your job, nigga. Who you came here for, nigga? I beat your ass.
Yo, what? Yo, what?
What?
Put hands behind your back.
Stop telling me. What? Who are you talking to?
Put hands behind your back.
What is you doing, bro? What is you doing?
Back up!
Oh.